You're listening to 60 Second Civics, the daily podcast of the Center for Civic Education. I'm Mark Gage. The Roman Republic was the ancient society that exercised the greatest influence on the American founders. Historians during the founding era thought that the Roman Republic had done the best job of promoting the common good, that is, doing what was best for the society as a whole. The Roman Republic achieved political stability for a very long time. It lasted from the 6th century to the 1st century BC, nearly 500 years. In contrast, the United States has lasted only a little more than 200 years. The common people had a voice in the Roman Republic, but the laws also provided for checks on the power of the people. The Roman Republic can be thought of as having a mixed constitution because it had elements of monarchy, aristocracy, and rule of the common people. That's all for today's podcast, 60 Second Civics, where civic education only takes a minute.